go to the final two black people. They want a black winner. They're basically ousting non-blacks, and that's racist. Why is CBS not saying something and putting up a disclaimer like they did way back when you had Gina Marie and Aaron did what they did?